people to put on a convention. All I did is coordinate it. You guys did all the work, and I think you made a great convention, and I thank you.
Many of us have come to know Dominic Jalbert over the years, and through wishing to honor his memory, formed an informal committee called Friends of Jalbert and Parafol. Starting in 1991, the year of Dominic's passing, the committee has awarded an annual trophy, the design of which was conceived by Bill Terrell, who has envisioned a problem with that all evening. A wind wave to be made of clear material and shaped to suggest the moving wind and the parafoil in flight. Telstree to help fine-tune the design concept, and initial illustrations were sent to Domino during his last days in hospital. He and his family approved. The Friends of Jalbert envisioned the award being given to someone who follows in Domino's footsteps as a kite innovator. Very few, we thought, would make their contribution, as Dom did, on the level of actually enlarging the generic categories of kites. This might happen tomorrow, then again, it might not occur for another 100 years. We've chosen to think of the concept of kite innovation expansively, imagining not just a man or woman who adds to the technology of kites, but one who makes a broad or unique contribution to the scope of kiting. This year we have the pieces. A mechanical engineer, a marketing graduate, and a PGA golf professional combined their many talents to create a kite which looked unlike anything seen before, and by adding extra control lines, they captured the imagination of thousands and literally revolutionized the way the world looks at sport kite flying. Others have followed in their steps, and now quadline flying is found not only with rigid frame kites, but also soft kites, and these have a great appeal to increasing numbers of power kiters and buggy riders. Our winners this year are, of course, the Hadziki brothers, also known as Shandoki.
I know what this means. I was in awe when I first saw it. And it's probably the most important thing I've ever seen represented by this group of people. And I'm terribly honored, and I know my brothers will be terribly honored when they hear about it also. Thank you all very much.
With novice individual precision, I'm going to read the top three places, and the rest will be posted out in the entryway after we're done. Third place, Gary LaCrosse. Full precision. Third place, Jeff Rivers. Second place, Steve Irby. First place, Bill Freiberg. Intermediate individual valet. Third place, Ken Blaine.
Hold it up. Yes,
Chuck Connor.
Right on.
I don't know how good a picture it was. I have to figure out how to work the camera.
First place.
Just push the button.
It was recording already.
Excuse me if I pronounce it wrong. Hiroyuki Nakayama. Experience individual precision. Third place, Rich Javins. Most of you don't know, but Rich spent his nights out on the beach. He was our night watchman. Second place, Melinda Tackett. Furman.
Thank you.
Masters Pairs Ballet. Third place, Team Mac Attack.
Yeah.
Second place, Team Cosmic Storm. Yeah. First place, Team Aviator. Yeah! Craig McReynolds. Second place, John Barresi. And first place, Ray Beffel. Open Individual Quadline. Third place. Second place, Dave Arnold. Knowing that you all had to fly in very trying wind conditions this weekend. Thank you.